Wow. 2021 has been a hell of a year, hasn't it? I'm glad to move on to 2022, but we made some serious progress this year. We beat 1,500 subscribers with ease when the goal was for just 1,000 by the end of the year. I've learned a lot about myself both as a person and as a content creator, and I'm constantly humbled and excited that people choose to willingly watch my content. I hope that I can continue being entertaining, informative, and helpful to you all throughout the rest of 2022. By the end of next year, we should be on track to break through 10,000 subscribers. Though I am excited beyond that, I am more excited for the future of virtual reality technology as a whole. The VR community has expanded and grown exponentially since the start of 2021, and it's only going to continue and compound. VR headset sales are shattering records globally, and VR is more accessible to the average consumer than it ever has been before. I can't wait to see what the year of 2022 holds in store for us, this channel, and VR tech as a whole. Additionally, I think it's important to note, today marks the day that this channel officially began. On January 1st of 2021, I uploaded my first ever video to YouTube. So, happy birthday to the channel. We're officially 1 year old now, guys. Here is to many, many more. Before we take a look at some of this year's highlights on the channel, I want to take the time to thank you, each one of you, all of you, so much for your constant support and viewership throughout the year. I literally could not have done any of this without you. You have taken the channel to where it is today, and I couldn't be more thrilled with the growing community around this channel. Thank you again to all of you fans, new and old, wise or young, and that one person who has watched every video since the very beginning. Alright, enough with the sappy stuff. Here are some fun facts for you guys before we dive into the B-roll. You beautiful 1,500 plus father muckers have been responsible for over 10,000 hours of my content being watched this year, collectively totaling to over 190,000 views and amassing a whopping over 1 million impressions. Wow. The overwhelming majority of you hail from my homeland, the United States, but this channel has received viewers from over 40 different countries worldwide. From Trinidad and Tobago to Chechnya, Ukraine, Egypt, Singapore, Lithuania, Hong Kong, and even Saudi Arabia. It is insanely cool to know that VR has the power to shatter cultural barriers and unite people over a common love. When it comes to age, the largest plurality of you fall between the age groups of 25 to 34 years old. Ah, you filthy millennials, just like me. The second most popular set of viewers age-wise tends to fall between 18 and 24 years old. The overwhelming majority of my viewers are male, comprising almost 95% of my total viewership, with only 5% being female. Unfortunately, despite gaining over 1,800 subscribers since the beginning, we've lost close to 300 so far for various reasons. While this does make me sad, I hope that I can continue working harder and more diligently in the future to make even better content and regain your lost subscriptions. The most popular content on my channel is Skyrim VR content, closely followed by Onward VR. Good news for you guys, keep your eyes open for some coming content in January. And finally, the biggest plurality of you enjoy watching my content on their phones, which means you probably only like to watch me when you're taking a shit. This is fine, I'm not offended, I do the same thing. Closely followed by computers. Tablets, TVs, and game consoles fell to the bottom of this category. Alright, we took a look at some of our achievements for the 2021 year and some goals we set for 2022. We went over some fun facts and information regarding the channel. Let's take a look at the moments that put us where we are today. Thank you so much again, everyone. Have a happy and safe New Year's Day. I love each and every one of you beautiful, beautiful 1,500 father muckers. Gramsy out.
Hello again.
Fat useless sack of fucking Yankee tanky dude. We'll be right back.
the fuck are those noises?
No.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Okay.